Hi, my name is Andre Parris, and I'm a veteran and a Purple Heart recipient. I worked as an unmanned aerial vehicle mechanic at the Maryland Army National Guard, and I came under attack during my deployment to Iraq in 2004. At the U.S. Army Research Laboratory, I work as a cybersecurity analyst, and I gain the most satisfaction from building cybersecurity tools for our customers. 13 years, and I'm still serving.